Well, Mr. Trump also touched on Venezuela during that meeting with the Colombian president, Ivan Duque. Now, he said that the Venezuelan leader, Nicolas Maduro, had made a terrible mistake by refusing to allow humanitarian supplies into the country to help people there who are starving. Mr. Maduro has accused the U.S. of using the aid operation as a pretext to invade. When asked, Mr. Trump said that all options were on the table to bring the crisis in Venezuela to an end.